I think that for democracy to flourish, only people who can accept the pain of defeat should participate in an election.